This is the shard of your heart called sorrow, and it makes people suffer.